Today, we all are here to commemorate Nelson Mandela, the Nobel Peace Prize winner. I would like to begin with the quote by Nelson Mandela. I learned that courage was not the absence of fear, but the triumph over it. The brave man is not he who does not feel afraid, but he who conquers that fear. Now, let us know the story of Nelson Mandela's journey from prisoner to president.
What freedom am I being offered while the organization of the people remains banned? What freedom am I being offered to live my life as a family in banishment? What freedom am I being offered when my very South African citizenship is not respected? I reject this offer of conditional release at a rally. Your freedom and mine cannot be separated. I will return. I was imprisoned for opposing South Africa's apartheid laws. Apartheid, what does it mean? Apartheid means apartness in African language. Apartheid laws separated South Africa into different categories on the basis of their color. Many South Africans defied apartheid. As a young lawyer, I joined the struggle in the year 1940s. By 1950s, I was an important leader in the struggle against apartheid. Being the anti-apartheid leader, I was jailed for 27 long years for activism. And in 1994, people elected me as the president of South Africa. Here, I would request my friend Varnika to recite the poem which I recited in the prison. The poem Invictus, meaning unconquerable or undefeated in Latin, written in 1857 by William Ernest Henley.
Out of the night that covers me, black as the pit from pole to pole, I thank whatever gods may be for my unconquerable soul. In the fair clutch of circumstance, I have not winced nor cried aloud. Under the bludgeonings of chance, my head is bloody but unbowed. Beyond this place of wrath and tears looms but the horror of the shade, and yet the menace of the years finds and shall find me unafraid. It matters not how straight the gate, how charged with punishments the scroll. I am the master of my fate. I am the captain of my soul.
Let me share an interesting fact about Nelson Mandela. Did you know he was one of the staunch followers of our very own father of the nation, Mahatma Gandhi? Nelson Mandela International Day or Mandela Day is an annual international day in honor of Nelson Mandela, celebrated each year on 18th July, Mandela's birthday. The day was officially declared by the UN in November 2009, with the first UN Mandela Day held on 18th July 2010.
In 2014, the UN General Assembly established the Nelson Mandela Prize, an award recognizing the achievements of those who dedicated their lives to the service of humanity. Now, I invite my friends to present a song.
Out of the darkness, I came to party.
example and never cease working for a better and a more just world. Thank you.